Welcome to Oracle Marketing Cloud Help Center videos. In this video, we'll cover how to use SMS Campaign Designer for one-way messaging. With one-way messaging, marketers notify contacts without requiring that contacts respond with a keyword. However, as per country-specific regulation, users should be able to opt out from receiving promotional messages at any time. Contacts need a mobile number and country code in your profile list to receive SMS campaigns. Additionally, when sending a one-way bulk promotional message, opted-in recipients will be targeted by default. You'll also need an SMS code from which Responsys will send SMS messages to your contacts. Let's create our SMS campaign in the new Campaign Designer. There are four one-way messaging templates. Broadcast, which sends messages to a targeted audience about your latest product offerings or promotions or non-commercial messages. SMS notification, which sends customized messages to mobile users about changes in events, regular updates, or news alerts. Direct API notification, which launches a campaign using web services to send highly critical messages. LMS, which stands for long messaging service. You could also configure a custom template as a one-way message. Now configure who the campaign targets and any additional settings. Next, we'll design our message. Click the pencil icon to select the SMS code. Enter your message, and optionally, include a personalization token to create recipient-specific messaging. Additionally, if it's enabled for your account, navigate to Account, Brand Management, SMS to configure a short URL hostname. You can then add URLs to a link table and shorten them in your campaign to use less characters. Click Save, then fix any errors. Now let's return to the Campaign Designer. First, we'll preview our campaign. SMS campaigns can be sent using the Send SMS stage and program, but we're going to validate, then launch via the Campaign Designer. Select how you'd like to launch your campaign, immediately, once, or as a recurring message. Now click Next. Depending on your earlier selections, click Launch or Schedule. Once the campaign launches, click View to analyze the campaign's status and performance. Optionally, you can send a proof launch before launching your campaign. For more information, please visit our Help Center. Thanks for watching!